On the flash flooding that hit multiple counties a week ago, Governor Tony Evers signs an executive order declaring a state of emergency in four counties here in our area. We've been following the aftermath of the heavy rainfall that flooded the cities of Appleton and Manawa and led to a dam embankment breach in the latter. Authorities say nearly 6 inches of rain fell in that city on July 5th. Today's declaration allows the state to pay for some extraordinary expenses that arise when people have to be evacuated.